This is a soft shell piece called the Guardian. We purchased last year, purchased for pretty much everybody on our team. It was a piece that we thought, as a program, we'd rather be proactive than reactive. It's a soft shell piece that goes on top of our helmets we wear during all of our practices. It takes 33% of the impact away from a collision.
They look a little funny. They kind of make your head look really big. It took like a couple days to adjust, but otherwise you really don't notice them. I mean, I think they really help for practice. They're really cutting down on concussions. We used to have a pretty big problem with concussions in the past few years, and we haven't had a concussion in practice yet, so I think they're really helping.
It's one size fits all, so it snaps underneath the face mask here, and then on the back of the helmet has an adjustable strap, so when you have guys that have whether a small, medium, large, or extra large helmet, it'll be able to fit correctly, and it covers the whole surface area. So even if you have somebody who has a helmet to knee or helmet to thigh contact, this will definitely soften the blow. They don't feel any headaches, they don't feel any neck soreness. There isn't any lingering effects from practice. There isn't any blurriness, drowsiness, any types of those things. But once we got it on for a few days, everybody adapted to it. And it's been a great addition to us here at Elmhurst College.